Morning, this is BBC News. We have received word from Stella that a full ground invasion of Destruction's base will commence in the next week. Authorities have said to evacuate the area within the next 4 days. The United States has authorized the use of airstrikes in the region. This is BBC News. Come back again soon for more updates.